Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Community Credit Union Arena at the Rath Eastlink Community Center for tonight's Maritime Hockey League contest between the hometown Truro Bearcats and the visiting Pictou County Weeks Crushers. James Faulkner with you here tonight. Thanks for tuning in on Hockey TV for the broadcast. And joining me is the voice of the Pictou County Weeks Crushers, Michael Petter. Michael, thanks so much for joining me tonight.
Oh, glad to make the trip over Mount Tom. It's game two of the Pictou County versus Truro doubleheader, so I figured I might as well make one trip for two games. A little earlier on this sheet of ice, we had a great game between Pictou County and Truro at the major bantam level. Pictou County took round one tonight, and we'll see who takes round two here.
Motion out of the way before the new year. Now Gallant in. Gallant working his way in and scores!
That's one that Alec McDonald, I'm sure, will want back. Gallant looked like he was going to try and make the deke to the backhand, but then didn't take the puck with him.
Save right afterwards. Now back the other way. Working his way in. Chance in front and scores! Wide open at the side of the goal. You can see Blackmore just waiting for the pass, but the work by Sean Biley to get it over to him. An easy tap in, and Blackmore ties it at one. 8:53 to go here in the first. Kevin Mason at the line, dishes off into the slot. Jacob Hickey took a good shot on Alec McDonald. McGovern took a shot, bounced off a stick. Chance over in front, and Caleb Hart just missed. Power play, so he's obviously feeling better. And the Bearcats, chance to clear, get ahead to G. Blackmore. Blackmore coming in shorthanded. Blackmore in, goes to the backhand and scores! G. Blackmore shorthanded. 12:55 to go here in the second period. The Bearcats have the lead, 2-1. Pass across. Crushers in, shot save is made and scores! Alec McDonald made the first save, but no one picked up the trailer on the play. I believe that was Jaden Mason. And the Crushers, with a power play goal, have tied the game at two. So Riley and Arsenault with the assist and scores! Jacob Hickey fires one past Alec McDonald. And a couple of goals in quick succession. And the Crushers have the lead back. It's now 3-2 with pass. It's sent ahead. And now a chance here for Riley. Dylan Riley cutting in, goes the forehand and lifts it up and over the net. McDonald may have got a piece of that with his glove. Break. Mason in, hits the post. Mason looking for someone to pass to. A couple of options. Mason circling around. Renouf is on him now. Mason shooting and scores! Mason took his time and picked his corner. Blocker side on Alec McDonald. 6:22 to go here in the third. And the Crushers now lead 4-2. And some frustration from the Bearcats boiling over a little bit here. Caleb Hart trying to work his way in. Takes a shot and scores! Caleb Hart just stick-handled his way into the slot and beats that Normore. Almost a 2-on-1. Chapman gets the pass over. Gallant hits the post.
If he's able to get players changed and keep legs fresh, he won't want to use it until he absolutely has to. Unless, of course, they ice the game right here with Jacob Hickey's second of the game into the empty net.
That would also help. The Pictou County Weeks Crushers win their fifth game in their last six. They come to Truro and they're going to skate away with a 5-3 victory over the Truro Bearcats.
And for the Crushers as well, yes, it's their fifth win in their last six games, but two of those wins came against Valley, and sure, you can look at Valley and go, okay, yeah, two wins against Valley, but two of those wins have been against these Bearcats, and one of those wins against the Ramblers, so the Crushers are showing that they mean business here in the Eastlink South Division, a big